Let this year be the year that we turn talk into action. Let's roll up our sleeves and get to work. Let those who pledge write the check. Countries like mine, already trapped by billions in climate debt, need funding to transition.